and the FBI. Last week on SmackDown, Eddie defeated Nunzio, but the family takes a lot of exception to that. The full-blooded Italians stick together, Pat.
Following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Brooklyn, New York, weighing in at 250 pounds, is a member of FBI, full-blooded Italian, Johnny Stamboli.
Pat, I heard you try to get in the FBI, but they wouldn't let you. WWE Velocity Guerreros.
What kind of car do you have, kid?
A lowrider.
You don't have your license. You can't drive anywhere.
El Camino.
Yeah, right, a lowrider.
Oh. Johnny Stamboli right off the bat. Going after Chavo, but Chavo fighting back.
That's the wrong person to go after, baby.
Johnny Stamboli, very tough, though, Pat. We've seen him in the ring with Rikishi. He pressed Rikishi over his head.
Not just tough, but powerful.
Absolutely.
And he dressed like the Backstreet Boys. I like that.
You know, Pat, this past week on SmackDown, Eddie Guerrero did defeat Nunzio, but after the match, the FBI took advantage and beat down Los Guerreros. It was Rikishi who came out, and made the save for Los Guerreros. And now Chavo Guerrero taking advantage of Johnny Stamboli. Oh, nice back suplex. Cat, we also saw some new faces this past week on SmackDown.
Oh, man, what about the poor kid? He only needed 2 seconds, Brian.
Brian Kendrick took on Kurt Angle. He asked Stephanie McMahon if he could take on the WWE champion. She told him she'd give him 5 minutes, and if Brian Kendrick could last 5 minutes with Kurt Angle, then he would have a job here in the WWE.
Yeah, if you can last 2 minutes, kid, he should be able to last 5 minutes.
Oh, Brian Kendrick went 4:50. Wait, what are you talking about?
2 minutes with Bill DeMar. That's what I'm trying to get to, kid.
Oh, Bill DeMar, Brian Kendrick lasted 4 minutes and 58 seconds. Nice dropkick there by Chavo Guerrero.
Chavo, you about to stay on this guy. He's dangerous. Look at him.
Cat, we also saw Mr. McMahon's selected referee from No Way Out, Sylvain Grenier.
Grenier! I ate a sandwich called a Grenier last week.
Chavo Guerrero off the ropes. Now look at this. Oh! Oh! What impact! And Cat, we also saw the return of the man beast, Rhino.
Rhino.
Oh,
hey, man, this guy's strong and powerful. He's a mean guy, too, man. I talked to him in the locker room.
Coming here by Stamboli and a kick out.
I talked to him in the locker room, man. He want to destroy some guys.
The man once known as the rookie monster, Rhino, out for 16 months, is now back on SmackDown.
One, two, three, four.
He, of course, teamed up with Chris Benoit this past week. Rhino was out because of a neck injury, the same neck injury that Chris Benoit suffered, the same neck injury that now Edge is going to have to go through.
Come on, get up. Come on, get up. One, two, come on, let's go.
Rhino and Benoit teamed up to take on Matt Hardy and Shannon Moore.
You know, Shannon Moore is coming up in the business. He's doing a great job, man. He's taking on everybody. You know, I like to see you and him in like a tag team against Rhino and possibly Chris Benoit.
Yeah, I'll be the first one to sign up for that. Look at this vertical suplex. Oh! Hangman suplex there by Johnny Stamboli to Chavo Guerrero. Come here, look at this. Stamboli's trying to out-cheat a Guerrero. Good luck with that one. Oh, Stamboli with the forearm in the back. Chavo trying to fight back. Stamboli is just so big and powerful, Cat, like you mentioned earlier.
You know, Stamboli is big and powerful. Did you see him on SmackDown getting Rikishi?
Oh, absolutely. And now Stamboli is taking it to Chavo Guerrero right now. Look at this.
Come on, let's go. You get your feet on the
right in front of the ref, Cat.
You know, I tell you what, man. See, Stamboli, he's new at cheating. Chavo, he's been cheating his whole life.
That's a family business.
And he's honest about it.
Nice snapmare takeover there by Johnny Stamboli. You know, Cat, we mentioned Edge and the fact that he'll be out for almost a year probably with his neck injury. You know, a lot of people think that Team Angle was the culprits behind that attack on Edge.
You know, those guys been attacking everybody.
Well, this past week on SmackDown as well, Brock Lesnar had a handicap match against Team Angle. And Stephanie McMahon said that if Brock Lesnar defeated Team Angle, that he would get any member of Team Angle, any member that he handpicks in a cage match this upcoming week on SmackDown.
The crowd really getting behind Chavo.
Absolutely. Now Chavo firing back on Johnny Stamboli off the ropes. Oh, Stamboli with a big knee to the midsection. And Cat, Brock Lesnar, cover here by Johnny Stamboli and a kick out. Cat, Brock Lesnar was able to defeat both Shelton Benjamin and Charlie Haas. And now, this week on SmackDown, will be Brock Lesnar versus Paul Heyman. Oh, inside of a steel cage. Intellectual intercourse right here between myself and the Cat.
And of course, you watch your mouth.
Come there. Wildcat. Paul Heyman is going to have nowhere to go this week on SmackDown inside of a steel cage with Brock Lesnar.
Oh, man, you know, I'm waiting to see that. Somebody's going to get hurt really bad, and I don't think it's going to be Brock.
Yeah. Well, Brock, we all thought Brock Lesnar was going to select Kurt Angle inside of the steel cage. But Brock Lesnar said, hey, Kurt, I got you at WrestleMania. I want Paul Heyman this week on SmackDown.
He's going to cut the head off the snake.
Stamboli trying to cheat again.
He's doing it.
Well, Johnny Stamboli trying to cheat, trying to out-cheat a Guerrero. You know, the FBI, they're not really opposed to cheating themselves, Kat.
You know, FBI checking in to me right now.
The full-blooded Italians.
Oh, no.
Talking about the other FBI.
Yes, all right.
Stamboli cheating again. The FBI has nobody to be messed with, Kat. You got Chuck Palumbo, Johnny Stamboli, and Nunzio.
That's a whole family, man. Family of big guys.
They're a force to be reckoned with here in the WWE.
What about Chavo? He got his Uncle Eddie with him.
Well, Uncle Eddie's not down here right now. Johnny Stamboli is overpowering Chavo Guerrero right here on Velocity. Ken, I'm really impressed with you this week. You've only mentioned Torrey Wilson once being on the cover of Playboy.
So what?
Oh, well, I know it's on your mind. I know you're thinking about it.
I already told you what I'm doing. I'm on about 15 copies.
Oh, nice back suplex there by Chavo Guerrero. And, Kat, I wonder how Nydia or Dawn Marie feels about the fact that Torrey Wilson... Oh! Torrey Wilson will be on the cover of Playboy.
I mean, why be jealous? Because I'm going to go out and get 20 copies.
Well, Kat's going to help make that the best-selling issue of Playboy ever.
I'm working on it back to back. You keep talking about it going up five more copies.
European uppercut there by Chavo Guerrero. Chavo taking it to Johnny Stamboli right here. Nice back chop there by Chavo. Followed by a clothesline. Chavo Guerrero head of steam off the ropes. Drop kick to the side of the head. Cover needs to hook the leg. Does it. Great finds the arm. And a two count there. Cat still to come on Velocity. Rey Mysterio will be in action.
Oh, you know, Rey is a lot of action right there, man.
Absolutely.
Just his entrance.
Chavo head of steam off the ropes. And look at Stamboli.
Powerful.
Cover hooks the leg. Oh!
Stamboli power just come out of nowhere.
Chavo.
Even off balance.
Chavo kicked out at one there, Kat. Oh. And now Stamboli. Oh, look at this.
There you go.
Schoolboy hooks the tights.
Oh! What a cheater.
Here's your Chavo.
Cheat to win.
Look at that.
It's on, baby.
Stamboli tried to out-cheat Chavo the entire match. Chavo.
There we go, Nate. Look at that.
Forget about it by Johnny Stamboli. Kat, that's the forget about it. A lot of power right there by Stamboli.
Well, I can tell you, Chavo is not going to forget about it.
Chavo.